This is the true Hagdan Bada tonight. He's a champion. He's striding away in brilliant style. It's all Hagdan Bada. He's going to win by a mile. Hagdan Bada with JB Hernandez cruising down to the line. Running on to second is Strong Champion. The cheer, Hagdan Bada, a big winner. Strong Champion second. Cruises very tired.
Mga kalosyal, tingnan natin. Lalaga na to. Ina! Ghost tayo dyan, ha? Ghost tayo dyan. Ghost, ghost. Ghost tayo dyan, mga kalosyal.
Over a distance of 1,600 meters. Also the start of your 75 event. Presenting them. Headed by one horse.
That's
Batang Manda at 463 kilograms, ridden by Pati Delevan.
Hindi natin dyan, dos.
Corner, SILG, Benjamin Avalos Jr., trained by Claudio Jojo Angeles.
Sinabi ko sa vlog ko, mas magaling si Ghost. Batak na laban. Ayun, oh.
Next from out number 2, Ghost.
Yan tayo.
170 kilograms, mounted by Jana Binguzat 54.
Yan ang giya ko, 2-1.
Owner of the SE Stock Farm Incorporated, trained by Ruben Tupas. He's adding up out of Smooth Charm, that's Ghost. Three horse, Worshipful, Master at 416 kilograms. Mounted by Mark Gonzalez at 54, owner Big Boss James Romano, trained by Ruben Tupas. Low profile,
P9
payroll, that's Worshipful Master.
Alaway si kabayo.
Entry number 4, that's Morning After at 429 kilograms. With Kelvin Ababo on top at 54, owner Miss Milene Habla, trained by
Richard Tupas.
Regan out of Deceptive Attitude, that's Four Horse Morning After.
So,
entry number 5, Bea Bell at 441 kilograms. JB Hernandez gets the ride at 53. Owner Nyan, the Bell Racing Stable, trained by Tony Sordan. He's added up out of Tocqueville, that's Bea Bell. Final runner number 6, Adet.
Uh-huh. Adet na ha.
477 kilograms with A.R. Dodong Villegas on top at 54.
Doon sa mananalo dyan, Rave.
Owner the Rancho Santa Rosa Incorporated, trained by Jason Sordan, began out of Adet Value. That's Adet. Uh-huh.
Kaya na, mga kolong siyat. Kaya na. Dos tayo dyan. Ghost tayo, ghost. Ilanggihan natin dyan. Nabubuto si Mba, ano eh, si Batang Mande.
Sandigo,
race number 4. Sa akin ah, parang ko yan, si Ghost, batak sa laban. Eh na, natin. Natin mga kalokosit ah. Oh,
hello. Hello. This is our last day battle for the 2024 Piracom First Leg
Triple
Stakes Race. Worship Master, best to begin. Bea Bellari outside,
Batang Mandan, Grand
Palabay,
Adana.
Morning After and Ghost is the early trailer by about 7 to 8 lengths of the base. Meanwhile, we have Worship O Master, the leader today by about 2 lengths. And in second is the lone filly of this race, that is Bay of Bell. And in third, Batang Manda. Added, Morning After and Goes. They swing into the back, and it's still Worship O Master goes on by 2. Bay of Bell still in second, trying to get close na win. There is a Batang Manda. Added,
Morning After and Goes.
And still Worship O Master is still leading the way. Bay of Bell, Batang Manda on the outside. Added, and it's still Worship O Master. Batang Manda.
Dilaw sila dalawa. Patayin diyan.
Ayun si Go. With Worship O Master still in front. Batang Manda. Bay of Bell in third.
Okay.
Yes, wala. For him with Worship O Master. Still the leader. Batang Manda.
Bay of Bell.
As they come up towards the home turn. With Worship O Master. Batang Manda.
Bay of Bell.
Batang Manda.
And we have
Batang Manda.